So today we're going to get a client certificate to an iOS device using ACME Device Attestation. And we have an attestation CA on Smallstep. And the certificate that we'll get, the client certificate, attests both the hardware identity of the device, and it also attests that the private key is hardware bound on the device. And you can do this on any MDM. We're using Jamf today, but you can do it on any MDM that supports just uploading a custom configuration profile. So first we're going to go into mobile devices here and make a new mobile device collection. And we're using Jamf, so we're going to choose Jamf as the type. Once we do that, we'll add a new Wi-Fi account. And need to provide the SSID and connect it to Smallstep's radius server. And then this is where we choose the key protection. So we can choose hardware bound attested key using ACME device attestation. And then we can also choose the size of the key as well. Once we create that, we're ready to download a configuration profile that we can then import into Jamf. So we go over to Jamf, we'll upload it, and it's a template that will be applied inside of Jamf. And back in Smallstep, the last thing we need to do is make sure Smallstep recognizes our device. So we're going to add the device's serial number here. And register it in our inventory on Smallstep. And then here's how the certificate will look on the mobile device. The serial number of the device is the common name. And you can see that if you scroll down a bit, the private key is marked as hardware bound.